Oh, good afternoon to you. Apologies for that music. Is that we're on 70s quiz show on that music,
spin the wheel,
aren't we? Yeah, it's a bit retro, isn't it? I tell you what, it's not retro in the makeup that we're going to create for you. It's all about Laura Geller in this hour. Sarah, international artist to the stars, red carpet, shoots and shows, gorgeous skin work you're famous for in the industry. And slept well, drank a lot of water, is healthy. You know what? Makeup is a trick. We can be having the worst time in our lives. We put makeup on, we can look great, and we can put, you know, a face on for the world, but also a face on for ourselves to make ourselves feel smile. Maybe it is that your skin doesn't glow, you're tired, you've been poorly.
Yeah.
You know, and
dehydrated
this,
after winter.
Well, cardi off, cardi on. Well, it's cardi off now that we have got, because it's weather. I mean, it's hot yesterday, Sarah, wasn't it? And lovely weather, but it's got a bit chillier again today. I think I'm going to go home and have a hot water bottle and a snooze before I finish mucking out. Right, we're on an empty floor trying to find some silence,
true,
along with JJ and Lena and everyone,
true,
between shows. This is what we do.
Oh, we should do it behind.
Moderation, suppleness, nourishing, antioxidant effect. Another kajal.
And it will stay there.
It will stay put. You will have an all-day budge-proof lipstick. A lot of people who have played with this.
Which one are you going to use? And I'm going to try. I'm going to pop them on.
You
the
put
back
the
of my hand
put
as well.
The diamond
I'm
on
put,
your hand.
I'm going to
so
have all three.
That one.
I'm going to have all three.
The
and they're all a cool gel. So if you find primers tricky because they set or they peel off, these are a gel hydrating, because all skin looks better hydrated, all makeup looks better hydrated. And when they go on as well, they're cool. So even in hot weather, they're fantastic, aren't they?
They're so cooling, freshening. I keep
lock in your everyday skincare with every day, whether you're wearing makeup or not. This is your skin, but better.
And some people as well, when you put this on in the morning, you just, you know, run downstairs and get breakfast ready, because it actually looks, it makes your skin
you'll
look,
see
the result, you won't see the product. Make the neck and the décolleté look good too. When you've got three super sizes like that, you're able to. Well, they're full retail sizes, but actually they are very good quality sizes that we're actually getting in the tubes, because you need a small amount. And they are gel-based, so again, hot weather, holidays, perspiration, menopause, they're a gel-based product, so you don't sweat them off. They don't go slimy like a facial cream or some primers that need to set. They don't need to